you stand in the presence of Faerin, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. In my presence, all must tremble and fall. But you, aren't you a strange and pathetic little creature? I'm afraid you have stumbled into the wrong door, little mouse. Yet, curiosity stays my hand a moment. What are you? Some sort of misshapen vermin? These words mean nothing to me. My curiosity wanes. Do you have purpose here? Or shall I crush you for want of entertainment? How interesting. For you have come a long way. And even a mouse could not have done so without some skill at fighting. Not the way things are now. There is one who plagues me. An imposter who claims my deeds and strengths as his own. He calls himself Faerin. Kill him, and you will earn my esteem. That is no small thing, my mouse. You will find him in the golden halls, a gaudy mockery of my court. There's everything about him is a mockery. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Away now, mouse! Why do you still stand before me? Have I somehow convinced you? Good. Learn, then, what it means to be almighty!
Mouse! Yeah. No room for that.